There was me, Troy. There was Mad Dog. And there was Diesel. See, people pretty much can't stand Mad Dog, and I get it, I do. But what you gotta understand is, I know this guy in a very particular way. I barely knew Mad Dog, but he knew my parole was coming up, and he took his fall for me. He just did it, like that. And so somebody like that, you owe a lifetime.